stop. If you've installed Windows Update KB5066835 on Windows 11 24 or 25 H2, don't ignore it. It's causing serious issues across apps, drivers, and even USB devices in recovery. I'll show you how to fix it safely. And if you haven't installed it yet, make sure to pause Windows Update immediately to prevent potential problems. Hi everyone, welcome to the CNATT channel. Now that Windows 10 support is ending and Microsoft is encouraging upgrades to Windows 11 and newer PCs, it's reasonable to ask, can we trust the platform when major updates break core features? Here's what's going wrong after the KB5066835 patch Tuesday security update. Some apps and services stop working. File previews may fail. Updates might not install. Certain devices or drivers may stop working properly. USB keyboards and mice don't work in Windows recovery environment. Other unexpected issues may occur. Since these issues can seriously affect your workflow, first check whether KB5066835 is installed on your system. Go to Settings, Windows Update, Update History. If the update isn't installed, you can temporarily pause Windows Update until Microsoft releases a fix. And here's a pro tip for you. Since these major security updates are cumulative, if you keep your updates paused until the next patch Tuesday, the second Tuesday next month, you can skip KB5066835 entirely. The next cumulative update will include all the necessary security fixes without the buggy October code, saving you all this trouble. If the update is installed, follow the steps below to protect your system and resolve the problems. Restart your PC and check Windows Update. Microsoft is rolling out a server-side rollback that may automatically fix some issues within the next few hours. Microsoft has also released an emergency out-of-band update, KB5070773 for Windows 11 24 H2 and 25 H2. This patch addresses a critical issue where USB keyboards and mice do not function in the Windows recovery environment, rendering recovery tools unusable. More details can be found in the description. If your only issue is with the Windows recovery environment, install this update to see if it resolves the problem. If the problems persist, you can uninstall these updates by following these steps. Go to Settings, Windows Update, Update History. Under Related Settings, click Uninstall Updates. If you've already installed KB5070773, make sure to uninstall it first and then remove KB5066835. Click the uninstall link next to the KB5066835. A confirmation message will appear. Click uninstall again to confirm. After the uninstall is complete, click restart now. Once the update has been successfully removed, go back to Windows Update and pause updates for 3 or 4 weeks. This will prevent the problematic update from reinstalling while Microsoft works on a permanent fix. For users who can see KB5066835 in the update list, but can't find it under uninstall updates, check the server-side rollback. Restart your PC and go to Windows Update. Check for updates. The server-side rollback may automatically fix some issues in the next few hours. We've included additional workarounds in the video description. Comment which fix you need, hit like if this helped, and subscribe for more urgent Windows fixes. Make sure to back up your system before making any changes and stay safe.